Welcome to Mental Graphics HyperLynx DRC training video. Today we will be discussing the DRC for differential impedance. After loading my PCB into HyperLynx DRC, I will go to the Rules and Results tab to see the differential impedance DRC. This design rule check looks for deviations along all trace segments on a net or differential pair. Parameters for this DRC are explained here in the main window, and the values can be edited in the bottom window. Depending on the nets that we are targeting, we'll need to change these parameters to go along with their specs and guidelines. In this case, I will use 100 ohms for my target impedance with a tolerance of 10, and I will run this differential impedance on an object list for PCIe nets in my design. There are two things you need to do when running a DRC with HyperLynx DRC, the first being the object list, which we've set up here for PCIe nets, and the second is to create a rule group for specific nets. The reason for this is that you can run a differential impedance check on multiple nets, whether they be DDR3 or DDR4 or SerDes for, in this case, PCIe. So that will change your, each grouping of nets will have a different target impedance. So that's where the parameters come into play, where we can edit them, and our object list, and then our rule grouping just makes it easier organized if you reuse this HyperLynx DRC differential impedance check in multiple rule groups. So with all that said, I'm going to run my differential impedance check on my design on these PCIe nets, and you can see here in the bottom left how long it takes to execute. After we found the violations, I will just select a violation, and HyperLynx DRC will immediately zoom in and highlight where the trace segments are in my differential pairs that don't meet my target impedance. Here it says we're above the target impedance, and remember we were shooting for 100 ohms, and you can see that we are above spec at 110 minimum and 111 maximum. This violation is below our target impedance at 88 ohms in these segments that are highlighted. HyperLynx DRC makes it easy for the user to identify where in their differential pairs they are not meeting their target impedances so that the designer can easily make design changes on this differential pair to match their target impedance. Thanks for training with us today.